Okay, removing this leaf, there's about a foot or more of leaf pile right there. So that needs to be removed from the house in order to prevent roaches and insects from breeding in there. That stuff is great for organic matter, but if you can't tolerate insects, it's not a great idea to control them. So removing that from the wall is going to reduce especially American roaches, millipedes, centipedes that want to live in those areas.